Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. We're playing on Michigan Farms Let's Play map. First thing I want to do today is go pick up a skid loader that I bought for my cattle, and then I want to get to spraying some herbicide, and then see what kind of time we got. Alright, let's get rolling. Run down here to the shop, pick up this skid loader and trailer that I bought, make it easier to clean up after my cattle. I only got 3 head right at the moment, but means to an end. Look at that. Nice New Holland 232 track skid loader and a bucket and a trailer. Take this back to the farm. Like how that shows the ball, but oh well. I love the mirrors on this truck. Nice and clear. Get down here, drop this off at the farm, grab the sprayer, come over here and spray herbicide on those beans that I planted. Enough. Don't want to be like a dummy and park in front of the door. Yeah, I should have plenty. I don't have to go over to the co-op and get some more herbicide. I do like this sprayer, but I might have to trade this in and get the deer. So girl unfolded here. Get to spraying. This will only take a minute. I want to say this is like 136 foot boom on this Hardy sprayer. It's only a 25-acre field. Not much. basically two passes and it's done. Basically, I should go check on that wheat field. See where that's at. See if it's ready to harvest. Do this last pass down in here. Get this done. Maybe start tedding that grass field that we mowed yesterday. I gotta buy a combine yet too. I might do that. Maybe do some yard work. Look at that. 5 minutes in and we're basically done. It looks like we got a little bit going on in here. Oh, won't let me kill it. Oh, that's a way to bend a boom. She's folding up. Take her back to the farm. I'm gonna go stop across the street and check on that field. See where that's at. Oh, it looks like it looks pretty good. Oh, I didn't fertilize it. It's second state, so its yield is gonna be terrible. That's all right. So we'll grow back to the farm here. Maybe buy us a combine. Get ready for harvesting that wheat. Gotta ted all that hay and windrow it and bale it. But all right, let's go. Let's see about getting ourselves a combine. Oh, 70 series. 60 series. Or an S series. I don't like the foldable bins, to be honest. Let's see. Maybe, maybe we'll go with a. Let's look at this 70 here. See what we can do with her. Row crops, 650 duels. I don't know. Let's go back here and check out this 70 series. No grain tank extension. No, we're not in Brazil. Let's see, two-wheel drive, singles, tracks, the ATI tracks, row crop duals, four-wheel drive with row crop duals. I don't know, it just looks wonky. Yeah. Yeah, let's see here. Foldable auger, standard, short, foldable. We'll go with the foldable. We'll go with the power cast. And then, yes. GPS. No, I don't think I want any of that crap. Oh. Straight pipe left, normal, rain cap. Yeah. We'll go with that. Okay, now we need a header right here. Yeah, I don't think the. Yeah, that's for the S series. What's that? Seven. The 45 foot or the 25 foot? Yeah, we'll go with the 45 foot. All right, now we need a header trailer. No, we'll just go with the Elmers, right? We don't need anything too crazy. Yeah, we'll go with the Elmers. It's only 8 grand. Oh no. There we go. Now we're cooking. Go down here, pick up our new machine. Leg spiked there for a second. Park it right there. We gotta park in the, we gotta park in the parking lot. No, and I won't be a douche and park in the handicap. Oh, get her into space. Let's get a combine here. Let's get hooked up to this header. Trailer. Oh. Get hooked up to this header trailer. Get her down to the farm. Get her down to the farm. To worry about anybody coming down here. Yeah, I should probably start tedding this field. It's already growing like crazy. I might have to adjust the growth state a little bit. Turn the flashers and the beacons off. Let's turn our speed up here for a minute. Get down here to the other 6R. 6R four-wheel drive. Maybe start tedding some. Got the old coon. The old coon tedder. Old coon tedder. Maybe should have bought a bigger tedder, but this is what I got. Oh, turn it on. Cruise. At least so we can see what we're doing. Do a couple headlands around. Maybe get him fired up to do some working. I can get the grain truck out. Start harvesting that wheat. What is that sign down in the ditch? Yeah, we need to do a couple headlands. See now, if this was seasons, I'd obviously have to ted it and it wouldn't automatically turn to hay. I'd have to wait and let it dry some day or two. That's why I really, really want to play it on a map that's seasons ready, that's this nice. Going. Get this dude going. Yeah, I don't have GPS on this tractor. This is just a yard tractor. Just gotta remember to do a couple of headlands around the pasture, so I don't run into the same situation that I did with the mower. Oh, oh, oh. Too close. Too close to the fence. Go figure. For whatever reason, I didn't want to play too nice on that hill. I'm gonna have to terraform that a little bit. I think I'm gonna have way more hay than what I need. Way more than what I need. That's alright, I could always sell some. Wonder why that grass piled up like that right there. No clue. Once I get down to where I started off, I'll probably set this guy for a worker and get the grain truck out of the shed, get the combine down here, and start working on this field. Faster than that. There we go. Grain truck out. I should have just left the combine down there. That's all right. That's all right. No big deal. Get the combine and some wheat. Some wheat. like stewy, some wheat. Yeah, I'll just go down here. Parking on the side of the road. That should be good enough. Let's see. Oh, we got her set to swathin'. Set to swathing. Do a couple of. Oh, we should probably set up an AV line here. Nope. That's not what I wanted. Turn the GPS on. Oh. Let's see here, auto width, no offset, show my line, snap terrain's on, okay. Start my AB line here, that should be plenty far enough. Going here. Look at that. Going in the bin already. $179 bushels to the acre, and it's only 50% fertilized. How's that guy doing over there? Oh yeah, he's got plenty to do. Make a couple of headlands around here. Grab the grain, I'll get this headland done. Go grab the grain truck. I'll just pay a worker to do this since I'm by myself. I could have set up course play, but yeah. missed a little bit there. Got a little out of shape. Oof, we're at 75% already. Yeah, 179 bushels of the acres, pretty high. I'm gonna have to go get the grain truck before I thought. Dang. I found this grain truck over at Freedom Modding. Basically the same one we had available to us in 17, except this one's got the tri-axle option. And then, as you can clearly see, I have it measuring in bushels. I got the unit convert mod, which I love. Yeah, it's, I don't want everything measured in liters, you know. Let's shut this truck off for a minute now. Turn the GPS off. Get this guy going. Let him do his thing. Try to catch him down before the end of the row. probably only be like 40% or so. Turn signals don't flash. But they flash on the ground, and then the lights on the mirrors are flashing. Interesting. Him on the go here. As soon as he's empty, I'll just run back to the farm and drop this off. Real quick. Doing better than I thought. I might have to take the semi down there instead of the grain truck. I'll have to make way too many trips. Oh, and we've been on here for 45 minutes. To stop everybody and continue in the next one. Funny how they got like a Gen 2 Dodge 5.9 sound for a Pete, but oh well, it's functional. She's got a kitty cat in her. She sounds like a Cummins. See how this dude does here. Have him get back up this way. Get a little drink of water here. Well, it's really not a bad looking truck. They do over at Freedom Modding, they do also have it where you can put a water tank on the back or a milk tank. Because when you buy the truck, there's no grain box on it. The grain box is a complete separate piece that you just back under and it attaches to. So already got tanker trailer, so I didn't really need to have another tanker. I got a water tank and a milk tank. He's at 75%. I'll load him on the go. Unload them on the go. That way he can make the down and back. So we're not driving through the crops just to offload the combine. Almost empty. Gotta buy some tillage equipment. Still don't have any of that. He's empty. Oh, let's see. He's going. Need some tillage equipment. Let's see, we can get the five section. Go with the land all. That works as a plow. That works as a plow. That works as just a cultivator. It's hard to decide. I got that 9RT. Oh, what's so we got in here? I got the mock till. That needs 500 horse. Should buy one of them. Okay. And then we'll go with the $7,450 or the $2,410. Yeah, we'll go with the 2410. Right. Got some basic tillage equipment. else do I need? I'm gonna need a manure spreader. I don't need one right now. Oh, I need a dry box fertilizer. Let's see, I got a Kenworth. Don't I? Yeah. Kenworth or Terrigator? Might just go with the deer. Man, is that T880 cheap? Yeah, we're gonna go with that. Oh, yep. Black mirrors, GPS. Give her big hammer. We gotta have green fenders. Or, well, all the rest of my trucks have got black fenders. Yeah, let's go with that. Unload this combine again. I think I'm gonna unload this combine real quick and stop everybody up. Carry on in the next one. Full and he's almost full, or he's only at 40% right now. Yeah. Let's get him stopped up here. Grain truck back to the farm. I shut it off. While I'm so close to the shop, I should drag back. I should drag back one of those implements. There's a hitch on the back, so I can. I'll take the mocktail with me. Cause this truck's got the big hitch on it. What?
No.
Hundred and fifty bushels? That seems a bit much for that truck. Might have to pull up the specs for a truck like that and adjust it. That just seems a little high to me. Because normally, when you have like a tractor trailer, you're normally getting 1,000 bushels in there. Get him emptied out. Wish that grain dryer was animated. That would be pretty pimp. It's not the best bin site, grain leg in the world, but I like it. And that's really all that matters. Park this guy up here by the shop. Right, everybody. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, subscribe. Creative criticism is always accepted. If you want to see any of my other videos, don't forget to click the bell icon on the right-hand side of the screen, and that'll give you notifications every time I upload a video. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.